Qinling Mountains count among the world's top regions with richest biodiversity, specifically hailed as the northernmost treasure trove of subtropical wildlife. Sitting between northern and southern China, the majestic mountain range is regarded by some as the country's central park and is an important symbol of Chinese culture. It is a natural barrier that obstructs air flows, endowing the north and south with distinct climatic differences. The mountains stop southern maritime airstreams, rendering lands north of the mountains dry and arid. And by repelling the northern cold waves, the mountain range eases the pressure on the south. Qinling Mountains stand between subtropical and warm temperate zones as China's central air conditioner. Apart from dividing north-south climates, it also separates China's two grand river basins. Many rivers originate in Qinling Mountains. The Xiling and Hangjiang rivers in its south, and the Luohe, Weihe, Taohe, and Daxia rivers in its north pour into the Yangtze and Yellow rivers with massive volumes of water. While Qinghai Tibet Plateau is reputed as Asia's water tower, Qinling Mountains doubles as China's central reservoir. Stretching over subtropical, warm temperate, temperate, cold temperate, and subfrigid zones, the mountain range is home to highly diverse wildlife, teeming with flora and fauna native to latitudes ranging from subtropics to the frigid zones. It is a region of global significance for its biodiversity. Renowned, precious species such as the giant panda, snub-nosed monkey, takin, and crested ibis have coexisted harmoniously with their animal neighbors through millennia. Our giant panda population has grown from 100 in the 1980s to some 300. Their territory is expanding. The world's last seven crested ibises found here have more than 9,000 offspring worldwide. The birds gradually return to their previous habitats. Snub-nosed monkeys and takins have also exceeded 5,000 in number due to the environmental protection measures. Chinese yew, Staphylococcus washanica, and many other rare plants grow here. Taibai Mountains, part of Qinling, host various herbs that are used in traditional Chinese medicines. Qinling Mountains are a cornucopia of wildlife and the nation's spiritual homeland.